well, I've been called the Princess of Africa and later on the Queen of Africa. Africa, it's my motherland.